What?
Why Bloody Moon deserves a remaster? My vital. Big black man. CIR is really big and black. This is not associated to CIR whatsoever. Bloody Moon sucks. Everyone thinks that Bloody Moon is lacking as that guy gets fucking... I don't know what the fuck I was cooking here.
CIR is dead.
His face was cut in half, that's the lore. Okay, bye.
Oh my god. You know, not gonna lie, I think Bloody Moon deserves a remaster.
Whoa! It's... Really? Really? Yeah.